Polly.
No. What could you possibly say? You've cloned my phone. How long have you had this? How long?
But a couple of days, but I've looked at it like twice.
This is my whole life in here, and you've been snooping through it. Do you know how that feels?
But you can hardly blame me for not trusting you.
No, don't you dare try that. I know I was wrong to go to that hotel, but I loved you. I was going to marry you.
Look, it was a stupid thing to do.
There's nothing you can say. We can't ever come back from this. Jess, I've been trying to call you. Look, I think I overreacted before. I was just in a bit of shock, I guess. Jace?
Freddie, he's alive.
What?
Yeah, he's been in hiding, testifying against Trevor.
Jace, that's amazing. I mean, are you kidding? That's like...
Oh, no.
Well, where is he?
What's Joe and Lindsay?
He wouldn't stick around because of those two.
At least he's alive. I suppose that's all that matters. You know what? You got me thinking about me and you. What are we doing, Holt?
Why don't we go somewhere to...
I love you. You know I do. And I did a stupid thing, but ever since that bloke...
I know.
Now with Fred coming back, it's just... Life is so short, and he's lost everything, and I don't want to end up like him.
Jace.
I want you. Here, Edinburgh, whatever it takes, I want us to get married. I want us to set a date and actually make it real.
Okay.
What?
We'll do it. Get married. As soon as we can, and never look back.